Assalamualaikum everyone, how are you all? I am your math teacher, Ms. Faryal from SSCA Children's Academy. So students, what did we learn in our previous lecture? Tell me, kis student ko yaad hai ki humne last video lecture mein kya padha tha? Any guesses? Yes, isse pehle wali video lecture mein humne zero ke bare mein padha tha. So my dear children, zero dikhta kis tarah tha? How does zero look like? Here we have zero and it looks like this. Now I'm gonna tell you a story. There was a boy, his name was Ali, and he was a student of class 1. Ek boy tha, uska naam Ali tha aur wo class 1 ka student tha. Ab Ali ka class mein maths test tha. And you know what happened? Ali got the highest marks. Ali ki class mein sabse zyada marks hai. Ab you know, jab kisi student ki class mein sabse zyada marks aate hain to teacher usse bahut zyada khush hoti hai. So Ali's teacher gave him 4 candies. Un 4 candies mein se ek candy Ali ne apni younger sister ko de di. Gave one candy to her younger sister. Now tell me, how many candies are left? Ab Ali ke paas kitni candies bachi hongi? Let's count. 1, 2, and 3. So now Ali has 3 candies. Uske baad Ali ate the remaining 3 candies. Jo 3 candies Ali ke paas rehti thi, wo Ali ne kha li. So now tell me, how many candies are left? Ab kitni candies bachi hai Ali ke paas? No, there are no candies. It means now Ali has 0 candies. Ab Ali ke paas koi bhi candy. I told you about a fun fact of zero. इससे पहले वाली वीडियो में मैंने आपको जीरो के बारे में एक फन फैक्ट बताया था. तो क्या था वो फन फैक्ट? किस किस स्टूडेंट को याद है? ओके, आई टेल यू द फन फैक्ट वॉज, व्हेनेवर वी ऐड एनी नंबर इन जीरो, जब भी हम जीरो में कोई भी नंबर ऐड करते हैं, द नंबर इज द सेम, वो नंबर सेम ही रहता है. जस्ट लाइक दिस, 4 + 0 equals 4 and 0 + 8 equals 8, because 0 has no value. 0 की अपनी कोई value नहीं होती. In addition, whenever we subtract 0 from any number, it also does not make any difference. So addition की तरह जब भी हम 0 को किसी भी नंबर से माइनस करते हैं तो भी द नंबर ऑल्सो रिमेन्स द सेम. सो अगर मैं 2 में से 0 को माइनस करूं, सो आंसर क्या होगा? क्लास टेल मी, योर टाइम स्टार्ट्स नाउ. 1, 2, 3. यस, योर आंसर इज राइट. 2 - 0 = 2. Now 5 - 0, 1, 2, 3. Yes, 5 - 0 = 5. So today we learned 0 in more detail. I hope you enjoyed today's lecture. Please don't forget to like and subscribe this channel. Take good care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.